Shorty said she coming with a breakfast, cause she saw a young brother pull up in the Rover. Now she said she wanna come over, yeah, but I don't want no love. I just wanna make the moolala, yeah, the moolala. I just wanna make the moolala.
Yo, DJ Denzel. Shorty said she coming with a breakfast, cause she saw a young brother pull up in the Rover.
Once upon a time, I was all alone. How you like me now? Do I turn you on? Now I got your tongue cracked from the bone.
Starting the Mexico trip at the airport, going to Mexico. So now, as you guys last saw in my last vlog, I was in Tulum. Now I'm on my way to Mexico, and we are at the airport right now. We're going on our way basically to Mexico. So yeah, I'm gonna take you guys along with me to the 4 days in Mexico. Alrighty vlog, so we are in Mexico now. Let me show you guys the view. Look how cute it is. They need to clean our windows though, because our windows are not cute. But look how cute. It's so pretty and nice and cloudy and just cold. My type of weather, you know. But let me show you guys a room tour. Let me give you guys a little room tour, because why not? So we're gonna start off with the door. So the door is right here, and then you got the art, and then a little table, and then that's like another room. And then you got a mirror. Cute. Look at my outfit. My little what's it called, sweater is from Trail Market. And then I got my space buns, and then I got my Nikes and my leg warmers, and this is what I wore today. And then we got the closet. This is my sister's stuff. Then we got the TV and stuff, and then we got the table, if you can focus, the little table. And then the couch where I have all my stuff, if the camera can focus. We got all my stuff right there. And then my bed, and then my sister's bed, and then that. And then let me show you guys my bathroom. This is my bathroom. Cute, period. So we got the bathtub, the shower, the cute sink, and then the bathroom, obviously. Okay, vlog, so it is the next morning. Let me show you guys my fit. I'm gonna try to show you guys everywhere. Actually, let me show you in the mirror because it's cuter. But this is my hair. As you guys can tell, my hair is like two colors now. It's black and brown. This is my fit.
I have three colors.
Let me show you guys. Okay, so this set is from AliExpress. My shirt's from Misguided. And then my shoes, y'all already know. I'm giving like Selena vibes today. Oh, and can't forget, I cannot forget my beauty. My little beauty bag, period. We love the vibes. Cause today, we are going to, weather? What is it called?
It's called Roma Norte.
Roma Norte, that's
it's
what
like
we're doing.
It's like a little like town in Mexico City. And it's fucking cute. And
period.
Never been.
And it's very aesthetically like pleasing. It's very like
it's
simple
very
colors.
Down.
It's very simple colors. That is what we're going to be doing today, and you guys are gonna be coming along with me for this experience. Period.
There's a silent evil between us.
This pretty place called Casa Mila, and it's so pretty. Let me show you guys. We're eating. It's like so pretty. Let me show you right there. And then here. It's like really pretty. I showed you guys already a clip of it from the entrance.
Oh, it
look
is,
how cute. I'm gonna try to focus it. It just came out so cool.
Pero yo quiero el French toast.
Cute. Then my makeup kind of got ruined a little bit, but it's okay. We're gonna ignore that. Because my old one has been getting really old. So as you guys can tell, it's really old. So this is my new one. And then I also got some cute, I say it like it's more than one. I got this cute ring, let me show you guys. Cute, love it, it's super cute. And then in the little boutique that I showed you guys before in the vlog, I got this cute top, and then it came with the matching sweater. So it's really cute, and it's like this like really like nice like green mint. Like look how cute. It would look so cute with some pair of jeans and like some like my Nikes. So cute. So yeah, that's all I got. I got like, I didn't get much because obviously like I'm traveling, and like to put it all in my luggage is gonna be even more heavy when I already have enough clothes to take back home. So yeah. Alrighty guys, so it is the next day. It is, I don't even know what day is it, let me see. It is the 13th, so we have one more day. We have today and tomorrow, like fully days in Mexico. Tomorrow's my mom's birthday. And yeah, today we are going to go to El Castillo de Chapultepec, which is the castle. The Chapultepec. But let me show you guys my fit because I'm going to take a picture. I'm going to take a picture there. Look, let me show you guys. I have two outfit changes. The first one is going to be taken there, right there. Literally right there. And then the next outfit picture I'm going to be taking is going to be in El Castillo. But this is my outfit for there. Let me show you guys because it looks cute. So basically, I have my bucket hat, and then my blazer, and then my boots, and then my little Louis bag, like a little pocket bag. So yeah, this is the outfit for over there to take my pictures. And then later, I'll show you guys my outfit for El Castillo. Okay, vlog. So we are back from taking pictures, as I told you guys beforehand. So I did an outfit change. I'm gonna show you guys my outfit for El Castillo, as I told you guys. Really cute. I'm wearing my Gucci sweater because it's really cute. My space buns. And then I'm wearing my little Louis, my little side bag. Not in the pictures, but you know, just to hold because I have nothing else to hold. And then my camera. Period. So cute. I know. Look at the difference between me and my sister. As you can tell, who's the tomboy in this situation?
I'm full on wearing like
a gown. Alright, guys. So I will probably see you guys when we're at the Castillo because it's kind of going to be a long walk. Or I'll probably. Oh, wait. We're actually going to the bus, huh?
Well, we have to walk to the bus.
Yeah, we're doing like the bus thing again, like I showed you guys yesterday about the views and stuff. And then we're gonna stop by at Chapultepec, and then we have to walk to the castle. So you,
yeah,
but you
that
get
shit is uphill.
Yeah, it's uphill.
It's fucking uphill.
But you know what? I'm gonna take you guys along with me for this experience. So yeah.
Cause I can hear your body through the walls.
Hi vlog. So I don't even know what was the last thing you guys saw. I really do not know. I was so tired yesterday from all that walking that we did. I still am tired, and especially because I went to the gym yesterday. As I told you guys before, I am sore because of that as well. So now today I am just exquisitely tired. And especially because right now it is 6 a.m. So I'm like half dead, but it's okay. Today we're gonna go to Puebla because today is my mom's birthday. So obviously she chooses whatever she wants to do. And then we're gonna come back early to have dinner here in Mexico for her birthday. And then that should probably be my whole day. Today we're gonna go to El Parillan, which is like the little stands in Puebla, to buy little stuff. And I'm gonna try to find more jewelry. But before I go, let me show you guys my fit. So my fit is a little comfy because she's a little tired or whatever. And yeah, this is my fit. My shirt's from Misguided. My leggings, I do not know where I got them. And then, because I've had them for so long. And then my big flannel, like, coat is from, I want to say, Pretty Little Things. Yes, Pretty Little Things. And then my, obviously, my little Louis. Yeah, my Nikes. And that's pretty much my fit. So I will be seeing you guys when we get to Puebla.
Sumusuporta, pati sa mga humawak ang ako'y natumba. Dito lang ako kahit marami na nauna. Dami kong binago, sana ay iyong makuha. Lalagpasan kong mga balaki, mga pasakit, papalipasin. Sana na may palarin kung nasa man ako. Basta aking paasa paglakpan.
Getting ready to go back home because I'm exhausted and I'm ready to go back home. It was fun spending time in Tulum and in Cancun and basically in Mexico, but she is tired. She is ready to go home. She needs a vacation from this vacation. So I'm going to be ending the vlog here. I really hope you guys have enjoyed it. Please give this video a thumbs up if you guys did.
leave a comment down below of any more videos you guys want to see or any more vlogs that you guys want to see on my channel. And I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye guys!